spoil our friends, lovers, and family. Just giving me a village the size of a teapot. With your heavier head spread out with your eyes closed, I feel I should order a drink in celebration to welcome the summer whose first day is ending. But should you wake, you catch me, of course, and ask me the wisdom of drinking once more. Yesterday's way, when we got drunk, I think I can be honest in presuming the world is not exactly going to be leaping out of its bed to make me rich, using my songs and adverts, selling royalties. Or lemons. Who knows, I may end up ruining the hot street, or more likely to see from under a tree in the park opposite. Would the runners keep me awake, or would I keep them asleep? I hope I have the sense to eat back on. As lovely as today is, a mess in the winter would be rather cold. I've been told for years that the devil had the best tunes, and that the devil lived down here, whereas us country folk weren't worth the salt from the road. From expat magazine editors who chose to lose their temper on the easily persuaded northern town dwellers. And sure enough, 99% of the people I meet have scant regard for entertaining me. It seems I'm too old, and too slow, and too quiet, and just wrong. But I'm glad. In their cocaine-fueled electronic calories, I'll be the man at the bar drinking overpriced whiskey from a barmaid who's too good to catch my eye. And she only runs here 2 nights a week. The rest of the time, she's a singer in a rock and roll band. I bet she changed her tune.